Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. This afternoon I'm just gonna play around. I'm painting up some baits for my son, some rattle traps. These more likely gonna be one of a kind. I don't plan on painting more of them, but we have to see. But this is just a chrome blank. I just ripped me some tape and put on the side of it just to keep the paint off the chrome right there. I don't know what this is going to look like. I got some candy red, blood red. Just going to come across that chrome and see what it's actually going to do. Maybe too dark. I'm afraid this is not going to work the way I was thinking. I don't want to do the whole bait that red, which may be all right. I'm bringing on down to the tape, into the tape. That's the bad thing, you won't know until the end results. I'm just not 100% sure. This is kind of one of them, maybe I should have thought it out a little bit better. But I didn't. This out of my airbrush. What I'm gonna do now is try to get that tape off without scratching everything up. I didn't worry about if I had to tape this identical look on both sides. There's no fish you're gonna be able to see that thing on both sides. There's no way. You know, you could take your time and try to rip it or cut it to be identical, but I was not worried about that at all. I'm just putting a couple drops of lemon yellow. Definitely gonna spray it through my airbrush if I did not clean it out. I forgot to clean it out. Completely, and now I got some color. Try this again. Still got some red in there, but and now I'm just gonna try to where I have that chrome. Just pushed it. I'm really thinking about coming over to red and all. It's probably just gonna brighten that red some. Instead of trying to hit in between the red, it's hard to see. I think I'm going to do that. I really don't think it's going to change that red a whole lot. It may give it a different tone when you turn it, but I'll take this yellow and come around the gill plate. Clean this out of my airbrush. Excuse me. just adding a little bit of black. I'm gonna try to come across the back. We'll come around the eye socket. What is going on with you? I want to keep that color kind of that I've got there, that yellowy orangey looking color, as much as I can. Clean this out of my airbrush. I think I am going to use the Galaxy blue and purple shade shift across the back. See what it looks like. Yep, it's different, neat looking. did I do with them? I've got a set of eyes I was going to use, and now I can't find them. There you are. Now where they're not supposed to be. I want to hit that real quick with some KBS diamond coat. A clear diamond. Now that is a cool looking bait. But anyway, that's what I have for y'all this afternoon at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.